Fishermen in the Crimean city of Sevastopol have turned up some surprising catches recently. Fugu fish, a deadly oceanic pufferfish usually only found in the tropics, have made their way into the city's waters. The fish fill their bodies with water or air if threatened, and their organs are filled with a poison more deadly than cyanide and so potent that just a tiny amount will kill you. So why they're considered a delicacy in Japan is beyond me. Local fishermen hauled the fugu in and raised the alarm to the authorities. Now, researchers at the Institute of Biology in the Southern Seas in Crimea have been tasked with working out how the pufferfish ended up there. Their current hypothesis is that the fish may have reached the northern hemisphere via the Suez Canal and infested the Mediterranean Sea for up to 10 years. Local authorities believe that the fish pose a threat to Black Sea fauna and the local population, probably because they're super poisonous. And funnily enough, chefs in the region aren't exactly rushing to put the fish on the menu. I wonder why.